Hello, this is Robert W. Daniel. He was a banker that lived between 1884 and 1940. He survived the sinking of the Titanic and later served in the Virginia Senate.